Today is Valentine's Day Eve, and yeah, this is just it.